Life below water. Our oceans are becoming increasingly polluted with plastic, which is damaging both humans and marine species. Every year, 4.8 to 12.7 million tons of plastic leak into our oceans, with Asia accounting for more than 80% of this marine pollution. With an estimated 0.75 million metric tons of improperly managed plastic entering the ocean each year, the Philippines is the third largest contributor. The researchers identified microplastic in many types of fish. However, according to another study, just 2% of more than 20,000 species of fish have been examined for plastic intake. It's alarming to learn that many fish eat plastic and that we people eat fish as well. Researchers have yet to discover any repercussions of humans and fish consuming plastic. What can we do to avert the situation? We can pick up trash from the ocean or in the sea if we see it. We can participate in cleanup drives near beaches. We can use eco-friendly materials such as bamboo straws, reusable Tupperware, bringing our eco-bags. We can also practice the 3 R's, which is reduce, reuse, and recycle. And there are many things that you can do to help prevent plastic from polluting our oceans. We must protect both our marine wildlife and ourselves. We can achieve a healthy habitat for ourselves and the animals below the sea if we all work together. Small actions can have a significant impact on us and the rest of the world.